Hi everyone, welcome to 8cm classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle with two given angle 60 degree, 45 degree, and one given side 8 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 8 cm. So this is 8 cm, and taking here point B and here C. Now drawing 60 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass here and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this to get here a 60 degree angle. Now drawing 45 degree angle on the point C. So putting the compass here and drawing an arc, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. First, now bisecting this angle. So putting the compass here, taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this, and both the line intersect at a point. So this is 8 cm, this angle 60 degree, and this angle 45 degree. So therefore, triangle ABC is a triangle with two given angle. So angle ABC equal to 60 degree, angle ACB equal to 45 degree, and one given side BC equal to 8 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.